Today is Thursday, March 12, 2015. I'm Dave Landry, and it's the Morgan Mets. Well, peace off a little bit in here. Not the end of the world, but obviously, they need to stop sliding at some point. Unfortunately, this actually keeps him stuck in the middle of their sideways trading range. NASQAQ pull it back in here. So far, so good, but obviously, it has to stop pulling back at some point. Rust had a decent day, so good to see that some stocks are getting a bid in here, especially smaller cap stocks that the Rusty represents. Some areas going out to bang out new lows, energies, metals, and mining, but some areas are hanging in there, such as drugs, biotechs, generics, and selected health services, or most health services, I should say. Also, energies, I'm sorry, electronics, or semis, hanging in there. Some areas are kind of rolling over from high levels, durables, non-durables, foods. It's kind of interesting that these defensive-related areas are getting hit fairly hard in here. There's no flight to safety on those issues. So make sure you honor your stop on existing positions. Be real selective on new ones. Ooh, Chart Show, later today. I hope to see you there. Any questions, as usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you started Market Minute.